My dear fathers, today there's a short message for all of you, cause I care for you. I care for your health. And why do I say so? I have my friends who ask for my assistance many a times, and I sometimes do not give time to you, my dear priest friends. Well, today, since I am in my beautiful Goa, I thought I would convey this message not only to my diocesan priest friends across India and the globe, but also my religious priest friends. Take God as your greatest support and your team of friends, where you can love, care, and share with one another your struggles, your challenges, and thus face life with a smile. Cause I say, smile a while, and while you smile, there'll be miles and miles of smiles because you smiled. Secondly, take care of your health, however busy you may be. Please take moments of rest to put something to energize you so that you can make your place beautiful, your parish enriching, and your life meaningful. I quote in one of my favorite quotes by William Penn, "I expect to pass through this world but once. Whatever good that I can do, or whatever kindness that I can show, let me not neglect it or defer it. Let me do it now, for I shall not pass this way again." I care for all of you, dear fathers. God bless you. Thank you.